Being a family doctor is hard. Being a rural doctor, even harder. There's not always a specialist to turn to, so you need to be able to do a lot of things.
Yeah, so that's your baby, all right. Here, turn your phone on and we'll airdrop a picture to you.
I spend my days building relationships, educating, screening to avoid problems before they hit.
And we're going to have to keep an eye on it. The swelling's coming down.
Some patients
like things are healing
just need
nice.
Reassurance. But others can be seriously ill. Having ultrasound in my pocket makes me
a
better doctor.
She's pretty uncomfortable.
It helps me answer clinical questions quickly and efficiently.
Let me shoot you a clip of what I'm seeing here.
It helps me get my patients to the right treatment right away.
I have been a rural family doctor for over 25 years, and my only career goal has been to show up and be the best doctor I can be for my patients. My butterfly helps me do that every day. Hello, it's Dr. Erickson.